Let me tell you about the different elements of growth. Growth is more than just learning lessons. Growth actually has a lot of elements all wrapped up into one. Number one is you have to learn to unbecome, unlearn, and learn to unlimit yourself. Unbecoming means unbecoming all those traits that didn't serve you any good, right? Unlearning is unlearning all those things that you had inside of you that you otherwise would do. It's unlearning all those bad habits. It's unlearning all those traits that you developed over the years. And of course, unlimiting yourself is just taking down the restraints that you've put on your life, getting rid of the limits that you set yourself to live by, and really kind of just freeing yourself, being open to more. In order to grow, you have to know that it's okay to change. Change is good. I know we like to put change with bad, you know, we single-handedly think change is bad, you know, because it's different and something that we're not used to. A lot of us like to stay in our little comfortable little spot in life, so change is scary, it's something that's uncomfortable. But part of the growing process is being uncomfortable, and part of the growing process is knowing that it's okay to change. Either way, change is good. It's always good to change, and it's always good to become better. The person that I want to be is a better version of myself than I am right now. So of course I'm gonna change. If I want to become better, it means that I have to change who I am now into a better version, right? Life can just be very unexpected, and you have to learn to be okay with uncomfortability. Uncomfortability kinda stretches you. It kinda pulls you in different directions, and it kinda just like pushes your boundaries, but for good. If you are not getting pushed, if you are not being tested, then what are you really learning? Nothing. You have to know that it's okay for the change to come, and it's okay to feel uncomfortable, because that just means that you are attempting and you are kind of just like going through something that you've never done before. But what does that give you? It gives you courage. It gives you experience. When you're experienced, you are able to accomplish a lot more. You're able to go through a lot more because you're experienced in the feeling of knowing how to maneuver around things that you've never really been brought upon before. This is going to benefit you in the long run. This is necessary. This is necessary for you to become better, for you to become different. Just because you've been in the same spot for such a long time doesn't necessarily mean that you still have to be there. You're here for so much more, but if you just allowed yourself to really believe so, and you allowed yourself to kind of just step out of this comfort zone that you've put yourself in, you would see for yourself. If you were okay with the way that you are now, and you were perfectly fine and content, then you wouldn't have these thought up aspirations for yourself. You wouldn't have these thought up future endeavors that you would want to leap into and jump into, right? Because you would be okay with the now and the way that you are. But the reason why you have these is because you want more for yourself. You want the change, you want the growth, but all that's standing in between you and that growth is your fear. Your future self is waiting. Remember that if you play small, you stay small. Change is inevitable, right? Everything is always changing. Your growth is optional. Your growth is gonna demand a temporary release of your sense of security. But the opposite of that is what grants you that necessary growth and change that you need and so desperately want. It may mean that you're gonna give up familiar patterns. That's okay. It may mean that you're gonna have to give up your safe but unrewarding work. We're not meant to stay the same. A comfortable zone is a beautiful place, but nothing ever grows there. Give yourself the strength to be able to explore different paths. And when you have those two options of stepping forward into growth or stepping back into safety, choose to step forward into your growth. Your future self will thank you for it. Happy Monday.